everybody, and welcome to today's stream. We don't have anybody else really with us today, but we're going to be playing some Helldivers 2 anyways. Maybe jumping in on some other people's missions, maybe trying to run some lower difficulty missions solo to collect samples. All of that fun stuff. Overkill's not feeling well, so he's not available, and nobody else has really said anything, so I'm a stream Helldivers. If anybody else drops in, that's maybe we'll have some help. But I got a bunch of medals. I haven't played in 2 weeks, so a bunch of major orders have apparently happened. Speaking of. Oh no, another shot at the anti-tank mines. But if we get the mines, we don't save the children. Oh no. Anyways, I guess I'm going to Marfark.
Not like any of the bug divers are gonna do it.
But first, sure, yeah, I've got 207 medals. I can just kind of finish buying some of the stuff here that I wanted. Pistol. Big overall attempt right now is to finish getting the Scorcher. I need to spend like 212 more medals on this, so we're gonna go ahead and buy expensive things. I think I've got most of the cheaper stuff right now. Muscle enhancement, what's that do? Traversed difficult terrain, sure. Give me that option. Bother with the green or the physician helmet, maybe not. Any other things in here that I probably should get that I haven't yet? Boosters. Pretty sure. Spent some stuff. We got 67 more medals in order to get that. Then another 75 on top to get the rifle I want. It's okay. Doing pretty good right now for that. Anyways, I don't think there's been anything new. Stratagems or all the stuff I've already bought, right? Nothing new has come out since the Patriot Exosuit. The Emancipator, I guess. Ship modules. I need a lot more common samples, so low difficulty missions are probably fine. Though I also need rare samples, so
countless opportunities for justice to be dispensed.
Command received two urgent requests. Vernon Wells. That. Arfarg. Okay, well, let's see which one's here. Vernon Wells. Nobody's touched it. Alright, well. Meanwhile, over here. Wow, we can't do either of the above yet, huh? Four days to fully liberate either. Four days to liberate either Vernon Wells or Marfark. I parked at Vernon Wells right. Wow, did we lose that? I'd love to be able to see the supply lines, but I'm going to assume Aesir Pass gets us to both of the above, and that's why all of the bot drops are here. Comfortable I am dropping in on somebody else's suicide mission run at the moment, not knowing what they're capable of. They're doing a blitz. I'm gonna lower the difficulty. I don't. As much as I know that I can deal with the suicide difficulty, I don't want to do it with a bunch of randos. We're doing blitz. We're doing geological survey, and they have like next to no time left. That is a name. That is definitely a name. Wow. Moving on. Evacuation.
Innocents perish with every wasted second.
Sure. We must go drop on this one. Mission. Blitz.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
Let's drop in and help this guy.
Initiating FTL jump to the Aesir Pass system. FTL jump successful. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Missing a fucking thing, stratagem, but it's okay.
Thank you.
where these guys are currently. And if I can land on something juicy. Just guns.
This is it. This is the solemn duty for which you were born.
I'm sorry.
Defend democracy.
Calling down a support weapon.
At any cost.
Fabricator. Close. Got a sample.
Requesting objective equipment.
Engaging terminal.
Tagging location. Requesting advanced weaponry.
Calling down supplies.
Last reload. never die! Calling in reinforcements!
Engaging terminals!
Calling in reinforcements! Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. Mission is progressing.
Democracy has landed. Rolling down a support weapon! Sample collected.
Sending in an eagle!
Requesting orbital strike. Advanced weaponry!
I really don't like being close to these fucking guys, because every time I get close to these guys, I get blown up by their shit.
Got a sample!
Calling in reinforcements!
Okay. Y'all are done. They look like they need some help.
Not today!
Located. Cancel that. Southeast.
Oh good, there's a stratagem jammer near the f***ing extract. That's gonna be joyful.
Feels good!
There's a turret out there,
20 minutes remaining.
Air support.
really bad sniping conditions. Map. Oh my.
100 meters.
Console.
I got the terminal.
New man. Orbital strike!
Orbital strike incoming.
Point me to the enemy.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Rare sample acquired.
Dropping a pin, northwest.
Extraction.
in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty has seen you through.
Those guys get everything except the big base, which I chose not to walk into because I didn't have enough shit firepower for that.
Well done. Lots of enemies killed, and lots of samples to help us figure out how to kill even more.
I think I wanna take another shot with those same guys. Man's farming for something. Actually, if man's farming, I might want to join in.
Destroyer coordinates.
The galactic war awaits.
Low-level guys in hard mode doing another geologic survey.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
I can jump in with three man.
Mission coordinate. Allied destroyer engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Helldivers to hell pods.
Yeah, that's what
Helldivers
I was expecting.
To hell pods. Launch initiated.
Most of these guys don't actually have the boosters. No idea where I'm dropping on this map. These guys kinda guys already had it ready to go before I even got to it.
Tagging map, east, 100 meters.
Requesting objective equipment.
Here. Dropping a pin, northeast, 100 meters.
No!
today!
Shot down my fucking hell bomb. Those right now. Factory's gone though.
Calling down a support weapon. Requesting orbital strike. Tech pack inbound.
Just gotta get out. Ready for the best. And that's it. Yep. Hard
orbital
to do.
Inbound.
Hello, how are you doing, Dave? I am playing hard mode. I am playing hard mode with a bunch of level 8s. They're dying, and... Oh, hey, they finally finished that, huh? It only took us... We got swarmed by, by flying units, and I'm the one who fucking soloed the way through the entire fabricator, so...
300 meters.
Took me like 3 different hell bombs because they kept shooting them.
Dropping a pin. North. 200 meters.
Nobody's taken my shit yet, so that's okay.
Calling in orbital strike.
Thanks, rail strike.
Orbital inbound.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Fuck you. Yeah. They all died. Yeah, I'm getting the cover and then I'm reviving them.
Reinforcing!
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
You guys can be the bait. Mainly, I'm doing this for samples, so... Oh, hey. I need all of that.
Calling down support weapon. Calling down objective equipment.
You know what? I have no backpack, so supply pack's fine. I'll take it. That's near extract. I don't want to deal with these guys for too much longer, so main objective it is.
Requesting sentry.
These boneless chicken wings? Nice, nice. Oh god. What, did you guys drop immediately next to us? That's a 380 barrage. Okay.
Requesting orbital strike. Calling in reinforcements.
Press a button to deploy.
Mag's empty!
Oh my god.
Calling in reinforcements!
Love when I've literally got him in my sights and it just, my aim just decides no. Or the fucking tree in front of me decides to say, no, you don't get to fire that shot. Well, we're ready to extract and we have no lives left, so, well, that's a thing. Stuck. Oh no, 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 don't want to be standing here. Yep, he's after me. Love that. Also, that's a Hulk. The dead Hulk.
Not today!
Come on, guys, shoot it. Situation right now.
Requesting orbital. Injury? What injury?
Extraction is available.
Fuck everything right now. Oh dear. I would love to be able to do anything. Oh, there's another Hulk incoming. I have no stims either. Alright, cool. My leg's fucked and I have no- and there's a Hulk. Okay, I'm gonna die in about 2 seconds unless that laser does its job. Oh, my laser's gone. God damn it. Resupply has already been used, so awesome.
Dropping a pin, east, far.
Wait, no way. Over there, huh?
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Yeah, legs would be nice. Oh. Can I not be stuck in that mode? Oh, I have stims now. Oh, hey! I forgot the backpack also gives me stims. Apparently, they loaded this backpack out of the fucking, out of the resupply.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
I forgot I even had this thing on until just then. That's good.
Extraction is available.
B for that. Oh.
Calling in extraction.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle invalid.
Follow me.
Of course, there's a jammer next to the fucking extract, too, right? Deal with the fucking jammer, of course, and that's when the Hulk's just standing behind me. Alright, cool. Oh, I'm just gonna get summoned on the extract. Alright, well, that's fine. Not like the jammer's not almost done with all of our fucking things on it. These guys use mortar sentries. That's fun.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the
extraction. I mean, you're right, at least it's not bugs. Just left.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Victory was never in
At least it's not bugs, but I will say this. That was... We have a limited, only three stratagems on this planet. And these guys brought mortar sentries. To a big map. They are level 8, they probably have all else. Yeah, I'm not gonna leave mid-mission.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The Super Destroyer is yours.
We literally started that mission getting swarmed by fucking gunships. And me just beelining it to the frigging factory for them. And just trying three separate times to hellbomb it. Before I managed to hide the hell bomb in a corner where they couldn't just blow it up. And then just run off, resummon my rifle, and just take out as many of them as I can just to clear the airspace. Also, Aesir Pass is coming along. It was 33% when I started, and it's like, climbing decently well. This planet is the, they had a 380 millimeter artillery that they dropped on their own location. I'm out. I'm out. This planet is the gateway planet to both of the planets that we need for the Major Order, so literally all of the bot divers are here before making a decision on which planet they're going to after.
Announcement system test. Freedom. Democracy. Liberty. Independence. Manage democracy. Test complete.
Right? Yeah. At this point, it's a meme. Anti-tank mines? We don't need those, right? I would like them. That would be nice. Right? But if we save the kids, we won't get the anti-tank mines. And the children, think of the children. They yearn for the mines.
You're here.
Oh,
the galaxy awaits your salvation.
I need you to just die. Just die.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
Oh, the gunshot. He really is killing me.
Mission coordinate. Engaging orbital thrusters. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Orbit synchronized.
I can't. Okay, alright, we got me and this level 92. We're doing pretty good for people. Wait, do we have all four again? We do have all four again. Ooh. Alright. 200 kg.
Hellpod launch initiated.
Two bailed. Probably I saw the microphone icon for him flash before he left, so probably the lack of people talking. A heavy devastator.
Objective located. Northeast.
Right. Northwest. I love landing in a blinding light so I can't do anything. Also, these level 20s are going to figure this out one way or the other, I guess, because,
tactical asset within range.
Because I'm dead and they're in the middle of the crossfire of the stratagem jammers, so.
Throwing grenade!
Guy's going to... Watch this guy stand on a mine. Oh, nope. The other guy seems to at least have some idea. Blow up the fabricator, or else you're gonna get swarmed. It bounced right off thing. Oh, it's a stun grenade. Ooh, stun grenades. Could have blown up the fabricator. Yeah, I got a couple.
I got the terminal.
At least I got that going for me. Hammer has been deactivated. Now you can summon reinforcements, bud. Summon reinforcements now.
Calling it out, Bob.
Oh, or you can just bomb the hell out of the place. That's also an option.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
You can throw me the hell away from the place, so that's fine.
Ready to liberate. Requesting advanced weaponry.
Yeah, no, I know. You said run. Not running yet. I'm far away enough. Happy with this right now.
Drop ship.
Eagle airstrike. All right, cool. Alright. My hell bomb didn't... My bomb didn't go up anywhere close to where I wanted it, but alright. Dang. Fucking kidding me? Game, stop like getting me stuck on this. What am I stuck on? Good, you did that. All right, well, I'm gonna... Oh god, I need to move.
Tagging map. Northeast, 200 meters.
Requesting air support!
Here comes the cavalry.
Requesting air support! Supply beacon! Orbital strike! Reinforcing! Calling in reinforcements!
Damn it. Of course, I was in need of a reload when that happened.
Requesting orbital!
Fire that I didn't see beforehand, so that's a thing. I just need to...
Calling down objective equipment!
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Feels good! Package acquired!
Here's the... Yeah.
Dropping tactical! I got the terminal!
Sending in an eagle!
Sample collected. Engaging terminal.
Yeah.
injury! Eat this!
Heavy, south, close.
Calling in orbital strike!
Not what I was trying to do with that, but alright. Chainsaw.
Heavy,
southwest. Oh. Addison. Yep. Nope.
Sending in an eagle! Reinforcing!
These guys are infinitely better than the last set.
Oh, God.
samples from that file? We did. Here comes Spot Drop. Cover. Not gonna get cover. Coming from? I can't get away! Holy shit! Yeah, okay, and then there's that guy off in the corner fucking murdering me. Alright, I can't. There's no cover to get to, but I desperately need cover. Headed for the fuck everything right now.
Calling down a sentry. Drop ships.
Okay. them deal with all that for the moment. I'm just gonna activate the extract, because fuck all of this right now.
Calling down supplies! Calling in extraction!
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Orbital inbound. Calling in reinforcements.
You're all just gonna run right into
New
it.
Max.
Over there gets to live.
Reinforcing!
ETA, T-minus 1 minute.
Thank you. You open the door, ready to beat someone's ass for taking pictures of your house, and realize it's door dead. Nice.
Rarely seen liberty dispense so rapidly.
The Galactic War waits for no one. Are you ready, Helldiver?
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Mojave is bringing leg day.
Ash, you are not ready.
An airstrike.
Calling down a support weapon.
Already called the bot drop over there, right?
Found something.
Top ship.
Devastator.
Damn,
blitz. Oh, this is a blitz. I didn't even realize.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Requesting orbital. Requesting orbital strike.
Reloading.
Artillery coming from this way.
Calling in orbital strike.
Reloading.
Requesting orbital.
Firing orbital laser. Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Not taking that out yet.
Never
there was a hell bomb up there, apparently.
Freedom marches onward.
Oh, good. Thanks to you, we completed the mission.
You may proceed to extraction.
100 meters.
Extraction is way the fuck up that way, huh?
Democracy's on its way. You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Next empty.
extract, so. Hold on.
Requesting orbital. Dropships.
Calling down supplies.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Oh, no.
Marking location. Wow. Southwest.
Orbital incoming.
Firing orbital laser.
Requesting air support.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Yeah, not dealing with that.
Dropships!
Oh, we're out of time. That's what we're out.
proximity!
ETA T-minus 20 seconds. ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
You guys.
Yeah, Aesir Pass is gonna be done for tomorrow.
I don't know if those automatons were ever technically alive, but they're definitely dead now. Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The Galact...
battle pass. I just need to spend 42 more medals to get to the shit I actually want.
No one likes a complainer. If your living conditions aren't to your liking, just remember, aliens could kill us all at any moment.
Well, poignant. Eradicate mission.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
Helldiver, take command of the galaxy's liberation.
Well, these guys have been on the surface. Ooh, yeah, these guys are getting ready to get out.
Galactic war waits for no one.
Received.
Are you ready, Helldiver?
Mission coordinates. Allied destroyer has joined. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Hot launch initiated.
You'd like the taste of freedom! I'm out! Tank's empty. Calling down a sentry. New man.
Man just isn't coming with us, or he doesn't realize we're all leaving. Alright.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Goodbye!
You have maintained our way of life.
Dark lightning.
Not a single Helldiver lost on that mission. A result as glorious as it is.
I think that's it for me for tonight. The only place with randos for so long. That's the one I'm aware of on right now, aside from Alia, but she's sleeping right now, so the middle of a donathon, so currently sleeping. Let's see here. Who is readable right now from the Pokemon Pride event? Sneezy's doing a Pokemon XY Soul Link. That's definitely. That's definitely a place to go. Should be down. Alrighty. thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. It has been fun. I know it's a little quieter around here tonight than we're used to on a Tuesday, but it is what it is. Just playing some solo Helldivers with randos. It happens. Had some fun, but I think that's about as much rando teammates as I can take for the night, so I will be back on Thursday night with the new 7-star Embor raid and potentially some shiny hunting before I duck off to make my video at that point. So, I will see you guys again on Thursday. Thank you very much for watching. Peace.